Once, he was an ordinary laborer in a chemical research plant. Accident caused by his own carelessness bombarded his body with mysterious gamma rays and mysteriously transformed him into the greatest brain that ever lived.
I've become something more than human. My former name is meaningless now. I choose to be known simply as the leader.